Let me know when y'all are clear.
Okay.
Stuck and they're having to winch them out.
Where
I don't know. Somebody's stuck and they said he was stuck in the mud. They're having to winch him out, but I don't remember seeing any mud.
Right there on the left, way back there, right before where that tree was down.
Yeah. Was there any mud back there? I didn't either. I gotta go get it on video though. Yeah. So I can make fun of whoever it is. Who is it?
I thought it was Chris with that 4-seater.
Oh, it's way back there.
I just think he was wedged sideways.
Where? I asked if they needed help and they said no.
I wanted to go make fun of him.
I mean, I don't know where they...
When he turned that corner, I think he tried to back up and go around like we did. And he got...
Oh, okay.
Huh. I got four wheels sitting up there. I ain't running.
I was thinking, where was their mud?
I mean, I didn't remember
it. There was one, when he backed out of there was one little tire track that was had mud in it, like if he got sideways.
Well, Chad's back there, he's got it on video.
Yep.
No winches, dude. What happened?
I found mud. Well, there wasn't any.
How did you find, wow, you found mud.
Dude, I found mud. All of it. It was.
Sink?
Yeah.
Do they have to tell you out?